All right, now it's time for football's best from Hit Parade. Pretty similar to baseball, only there are 12 cards in here. There's 11 hits, and then one is a rookie card. So last box, a couple weeks ago, we pulled a Aaron Rodgers, about a $25 or $30 rookie card there. We've pulled a Dan Marino, gold signature, on card, auto numbered at like 3. So we've pulled some nice stuff out of here. So let's see what we can get. We've got, here's the rundown. Andy H with the Panthers and Raiders. Andy M with the Steelers and Rams. Anthony M, you've got the Redskins. Kurt B with the Dolphins. Daryl H with the Falcons, Browns, and Chiefs. Donald, you've got the Giants. Jace L with the Denver Broncos. Jordan C with the 49ers. Ken E, you've got the Saints. Mike M with the Ravens. Nick T with the Cardinals, Bills, Bengals, Bears, and Jets. Richard K with the Vikings, Patriots, Chargers, Seahawks, Bucks, Titans, Lions, Packers, and Colts. Thanks, Richard. Roger B with the Cowboys and Texans. And then Travis picking up the Jaguars and the Eagles. All right, good luck. All right, here we go. First up, we got Giovanni Bernard. It's like a 2013 museum jumbo jersey there, numbered 72 out of 75.
Dang.
I don't know what in the world this is. Look at this. 2003 NFL Upper Deck. Check out this patch. All Pro Performers. This is from Upper Deck. Nice Peyton Manning. Look at, like, this whole thing is a patch. And his mug in the middle. Never seen anything like that before. No number on that. It's an interesting card there. I don't know what the book value is on that. That's a sweet looking card though. All right, next up we got Craig Davis. Jersey piece there for the Chargers. The numbering on that one. All right, we got Chris Johnson, sophomore sensations. Jersey piece there, numbered 85 out of 299. You guys are just joining us. We got a hobby box, two hobby box giveaways we're going to be doing next weekend with the breaks. So those 10 auctions are on eBay now, or at least 9 of the 10 are. We'll have platinum up tomorrow. And so the more teams you win in that, the more times your name goes in the drawing. All right, we got Mario Williams, Tools of the Trade. Jersey piece there from Absolute. Numbered 155 out of 250. So get in on those. And if you're on our email list, we'll shoot an email out towards the end of next week and just let you know what the Hobby Box giveaways are going to be. All right, next up we got Jason White on card auto. 2000's decades best. It's going to be numbered 73 out of 80. All right, so what we'll have to do, feel like he played for a couple of teams, maybe bounce around a little bit. I don't know if playing would be the right word. Let me look him up real quick. All right, didn't get drafted. So we got a tryout from the Chiefs, but never played or never signed with them. He did get signed as an undrafted free agent from the Titans. And that's it. So it's going to be going to Jason White will go to the Titans. All right, next up, we got a pretty nice one here. Paul Polzunski. Signature shots from Upper Deck. Autograph there. All right, next up, we got TJ Who's Your Daddy. A fresh ink autograph for the Bengals. ...2006 Fleer. No numbering on that one. TJ, who's your daddy? Alright, next up. Let's see what we got. Looks like we got last hit, and then... No, we got two more hits, and then the rookie, and then the big card at the end. We got Aaron Henderson going to the Vikings. Alright, then we got Kenny Vaccaro. That's a nice one. 49 out of 99, going to be going to the Saints. Well, on card auto press pass game day gallery. All right, now we got the rookie card. Let's see who we're going to get out of here. It's a Ram, Steven Jackson. Dude had some really nice seasons and then just kind of flamed out. It's a 2004 Upper Deck. So the Rams picking up the rookie card. All right, and then the big hit. It's going to be an Eddie Lacy. Two-color jersey, auto from Top Supreme, numbered 7 out of 25. Let's get this thing to focus with the case on it. So 2013 Top Supreme, so that's going to be a rookie. Two-color patch there, nice auto, nice low number, 7 out of 25. It's a second Eddie Lacy that we've pulled a big card out of Football's Best. And that'll do it. So some pretty decent cards out of here. Nice Eddie Lacy. Kenny Vaccaro is a nice one. Paul Polzunski. And that Manning. That sick Manning card. Check that out again. I don't even know. That's just insane. It almost looks like one of those like an immaculate card or something. And just have those ridiculous patches and stuff. All right, so that'll do it. Get these cards mailed out to you guys tomorrow. So thanks for joining us for Football's Best. Again, jump in on the auctions for next weekend. Get in on those hobby box giveaways we'll be doing. And we'll see you guys then.